Semuanya udah.
Solar panels, folding, mil-spec, waterproof, tiny little book, paperback book size devices, and a Samsung phone charger. It's about $1,000 to $2,000 in equipment that they threw away for no apparent reason when I had permission to have it up there. I don't know if that's a bailment situation, but it kind of sure sounds that way. If you leave your wallet or your wife's purse, mother's earring, wedding ring, the prescription medication, I would hope they would hold it for you overnight and get it back to you the next morning rather than throw it away. That's just absurd. Absolutely. Especially when it's for first responders to save lives. Aside from that, I need it. I'm flying down to Puerto Rico 6 a.m. Friday. That's tomorrow. We ain't got much time, boys. I need this shit back. I need it back now. Big mean guy, angry guy, maintenance director, Cooper Restaurants, over in Mobile, Alabama. I need this guy, and his boys and gentlemen, to help me find this the best they possibly can. They are FCC regulated. They are InQtel sponsored. I don't know, man. I've already reported the company. They have the serial numbers. They're useless to anyone else. Their waterproof mil-spec are still fine. They're even wrapped in Ziploc bags and water-tight rubber cement. They're safe. They're safe. Clear Ziploc bags. You can see them. They're orange, green, visible colors. You cannot fucking miss them. They're tied to a blue waterproof duffel care package. It had 5 cigarettes, a pack of waterproof lighters, my business card, Julius, the manager of the fish camp's business card. It had even a half a joint that I found in the restaurant randomly. I mean, if you're having a really shitty day, a hurricane hits you, you're on top of a roof running for shelter like in New Orleans, Katrina, or fucking Irma, or Puerto Rico, you're gonna want some water, an unopened gallon of pure water.
Smokes, food, there were Funyuns in there and a package. It's just a dick move to throw that out, man. That was meant to save lives and to help people that were having the worst day of fucking their year. And y'all tossed it out. End quotes. Tossed it out into the trash. Who tosses an American flag into the trash can? That's ridiculous. I know you boys didn't toss it out. Tell me something that ain't fucking fishy. There's holes in your story, as you say. Hook me up. I need that shit back. 6 a.m. Friday. Hit me. 419-308-2397.
Hey, Chanuo, no remember this?
Franklin. Franklin Bryan. Ask
memories. That's it. Hey, at the turf. I'm going to give thanks for life and freedom and the angels.
Otherwise.
Remember when we could not afford not even bread. Thief, a key off a tree, drop off, bust me.
Peace, yo. Jump over.